Welcome to my Spring and Tanzu Application Learning Series. Hi, my name is Greg Meyer, and I'm an application architect on the VMware Tanzu development team. Over the course of these videos and supplementary articles, I'll progressively walk you through a contemporary cloud-native application consisting of multiple microservices all built on top of the Spring framework. And after you've received a full tour of how Spring enables rapid development of such an application, we'll then dive into Tanzu Application Platform and explore its tools that will support your development lifecycle from project generation, iterating in your IDE, and ultimately deploying and observing your application running on the platform. Now, to help guide us through our journey, we'll center our focus on a reference application called Ware for Dinner. Ware for Dinner incorporates several of the most fundamental and widely used components of the Spring framework and illustrates their synergy. You probably already know that Spring includes a vast amount of components and modules that implement common application and architectural patterns, reducing your need to write boilerplate code. However, many sample applications will focus on a single concept within a vacuum, making it hard to understand how all of Spring's great features come together to solve bigger problems. Ware for Dinner has been carefully crafted to not only implement a modern cloud application architecture, but also exploits a large sampling of the Spring framework catalog, all working together in harmony. In addition, it capitalizes on many of the features available in Tanzu Application Platform, making the journey to production that much easier. This all makes for a more contextually complete learning experience. Throughout the series, each section will zero in on a particular feature, but at the same time, it will put that in context of the bigger architectural picture. Although it's not necessarily required to watch all the videos in order, occasionally some concepts do implicitly build on top of each other, so it may be helpful to watch the videos in order if there's a topic or concept that you either don't understand or you just need a refresher on. With that said, I hope this series brings you enlightenment throughout the Spring development experience and enables you to have an easier and faster path to production. So let's go.